My first brush with communalism was at age 9. And it was few years after the partition when I was here in this city, in a very elite part of the city. Choti choti bachchiyan ne humse khelne se inkar kar diya jab unko hamara naam malum hua. Pehle to hum apna naam hi nahi batate the ki kya hai, kyunki hamare dil mein kahin ye dar tha ki naam batayenge to kuch ho na jaye. To is kahani ko ab 2019 mein, at this age, I really find it aisa hai ki ek blank wall hai jiske saath sar takraye to samajh mein nahi aata ki where will the light come from.
I'm a parent of small children. और जब अखलाक की लिंचिंग हुई तो वो मेरे घर से 5 किलोमीटर दूर हुई और वो खबर हमारे घर में अखबारों में छपने से पहले पहुंच चुकी थी. We knew that something like this had happened in our neighborhood, and I'm also from a partition family. That trauma that doesn't ever leave your imagination कि एक दिन एक मॉब आपके घर आ सकता है और आप उस वक्त क्या करेंगे.
दिस इज नॉट जस्ट अ पोलिटिकल प्रॉब्लम. आई थिंक आवर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ कम्युनलिज्म इन दिस कंट्री हैज बीन एक्सट्रीमली शैलो, एंड द नैरेटिव दैट इवन सिविल सोसाइटी लाइक अस हैज फॉर द मोस्ट पार्ट प्रमोटेड इज इंसान एक है, पार्टियां हमें बांटती हैं. दिस वॉज अ वेरी सिंपल फॉर्मूला एंड इट सीम टू वर्क, नॉट रिकॉग्नाइजिंग दैट इयर्स ऑफ दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टफ create spaces in your heart that are divided. At the moment, spewing galis about Muslims in drawing rooms is, it's socially all right. Hate is paying society. You're not, there is no consequence to hate speech.
Kis himmat se insaan baat kare jab ye claim hoti hai ki Taj Mahal aur Qutub Minar ka bhi kuch aur origin tha, wo bhi kahin kahin na kahin koi mandir tha ya koi gaushala thi. Yaar,
this is a generation of Indians who want to know how to be Indian, who want to know what is this country that we want to hand over to them.
So we need to work at multiple levels. We need to use the law robustly. Yes, the constitutional promises are in tatters, but the template is still very much there. Look, ultimately 180 million Muslims of this country kahin nahi jane wale. They are going to be right here. They feel betrayed today.
To in halaat mein, is mulk mein hum kahan reh rahe hain, hum kaise isme zinda rahe, kaise hum saans le.
The emotional stamina that will be required to rebuild the nation that has been jiski growth raste mein rok di gayi hai, that is something that we are all that we all have to summon within ourselves, not only the political strategy but the emotional strength and the emotional stamina. I know you're here because you believe that change is possible and that we can together be agents of that change. The point is not for all of us to wallow in despair. The point is to find ways in which we can counter it.